So guys, in this video we will gonna see how to configure encapsulation command in Huawei router by using ChatGPT. I'm creating my videos on ChatGPT series. So now we are on our screen. So let's ask how to configure encapsulation in Huawei router. So let's see what they're gonna answer us. Now it's searching for the answer, so it will take a bit of while. So let's see. So here it is. So this is the answer. So to configure dot.q, we need to enter in a global configuration mode.